Hi, it's Paul, let's do the news. And we're going to start from release date for Covert. This game will be coming next month on 25th of February. As we know, this game is the game of two people. The flat person who just sits there and on their tablet or something, and the VR awesome person who is in amazing VR, and they both collaborating together like a very nice coexisting organism, just working as one, and the tablet person hacking shit and the VR person is stealing shit. So that's the meaning and the message of this game. It was out already on Oculus Go and mobile devices, had good reviews coming from the dev of the Eclipse, Edge of Light, yes, I remembered. But anyway, that's Covert. Okay, next game, next story, I want to talk about RC Airplane Challenge. So the developer dropped me off some footage to show you, so I'm like, okay, there it is. Do you like it? Do you like? So this game is a game of you being a pilot of remote control airplane. If you like flying games in VR, then you're probably gonna like this one. The game coming from Strange Game Studios. As we know, they always making sure that the gameplay is very, very entertaining. If you liked Honor and Duty D-Day, you know exactly what I'm talking about. So the developers saying they passed first round of consultation with Sony. Now they're going through the second round. Everything going very well and very smooth, so hopefully we will see this game very soon. It was in the development before, they've put it on hold, they just said like, calm down game, not time yet, because they had to do the Honor and Duty D-Day, that's what they've been working on. But now they've done it, they're doing RC Airplane Challenge. In the future they're gonna bring us Honor and Duty Steampunk, which by the way might be PS5 game, which is pretty epic itself. But nevertheless, if you like flying games, then this one is coming soon. And as well, we've got another one coming from the Ultra Wings dev. So we've got two flying games on the horizon. Very nice. So I'll be waiting very impatiently for the latest and greatest news from Strange Game Studios to see when we're gonna get release date for this one. But anyway, next story is, let me just check because I forgot, and we've got ZENITH latest information. What's happening with this game is that the developer posted latest dev vlog where they've been saying about the progress of the game. As we know, this is MMO RPG that's coming to PC, but also VR headsets, including PSVR and also Oculus Quest. So you Quest owners gonna get that as well. But it's still a while. It's got funded in Kickstarter. Pretty much everyone saw it and they be like, take my money, just take it all. And the game got funded within 4 hours, smashed all the stretch goals. They managed to collect shitloads of money. So they said in their video that the team is quite big now. They're gonna actually be playtesting game very soon. They're gonna select some people so you can apply it. I'm gonna put the link to their video. Then you maybe be able to apply. I don't know if you have to be backer or not. The research I did was not very good on that one. But anyway, glad to see that it's in a playable state. Of course, they say it's gonna be buggy for the testers, but nevertheless, they made a lot of progress. If you like your Final Fantasy plus MMORPGs, then you're probably gonna really like that one. Okay, and now next story I would like to talk about is Sairento VR. What's happening with that one is, as we know, a month or so ago, the developer said, yes, people owning PSVR, we're hearing that you're not happy that we bring in updates to PC all the time, but you never get those. Don't be angry. And people was like, yes, we will be angry because we want it. So the developer said, yes, settle down. We're gonna do them. And what they doing, basically, they're gonna do one big update for PSVR owners. But just to show you what might await you, this is the video from the latest update. And we see the new map and new weapons, and it all looks nice. And of course, more Sairento VR can't be bad. We're gonna get good few hours of new content, more weapons, more maps, more awesomeness. Okay, and the final story is Beat Saber. As you know, the developers always updating the game, but lately they've been quiet. I think because as well it was Christmas, so they've probably been like with their families and shit. But also they've been probably working on the updates because they posted like a new poll asking questions to people, actually one question. And basically what they said is, which song would you like to have 360/90 degrees for PSVR modes, and also which ones should get Expert Plus. So it looks like the song that are missing those mappings for the 360 90 degrees mode and also Expert Plus looks like something becoming soon, so you'll be having more songs to play around with. Okay, if you like what you're seeing, then please press a like, because it does helps the channel a lot. And if you're new to the channel and are not subscribed, then subscribe. It's always better when it's more of us. And that's it, bye.